backstage, an inside look on the pages of the World Wrestling Federation magazine.
Hi again, folks. The Survivor Series, the Thanksgiving tradition, comes to you this year from Joe Louis Arena in downtown Detroit, Michigan, on Thanksgiving Eve. Thanksgiving Eve this year, Wednesday night, November the 27th. As you know, the Survivor Series is the pay-per-view event where WWF superstars team up in order to survive. Now, in addition, this year, the World Wrestling Federation Championship will be on the line in the main event when Hulk Hogan defends his title against The Undertaker in what is known as the Gravest Challenge. We had a chance to talk to these superstars this week. Here are their comments.
Oh, the immortal Hulk Hogan, the Survivor Series, the WWF Championship on the line. Do you know what you're getting yourself into, Hulk Hogan? You know nothing at all about the dark side. You've fallen into our trap. Cross the bridge into the unknown. Oh, yeah. Cross that bridge.
The immortal Hulk Hogan. There are no immortals on the dark side. There is no escape from the dark side. There you will learn. Hulkamania is dead.
You know something, Undertaker and Paul Bearer? I'll give you your due, man. This is the gravest challenge Hulk Hogan and all my maniacs have ever had to face. But you're not dealing with a mere mortal man, and you know that. You're dealing with the immortality, the new generation, the light, the love of the big brother and all my little Hulksters. And when I think about you changing the destiny, the fate of all my little Hulkamaniacs, I picture a toddler in diapers. I picture a first grader with his lunchbox, his pad, and his pencil, 6 feet under in a hole, with you and Paul Bearer laughing as you throw the dirt into their grave. It's not gonna happen, Undertaker. Hulk Hogan stands for the truth, the light, and how do you cross on through to the other side? Don't put on the coffee. We're not staying long. We're just gonna put the light of Hulkamania on you and then bury you 6 feet under. What you gonna do when my maniacs close the coffin on you?
This is undoubtedly the gravest challenge of Hulk Hogan's career. By the way, I'm going to be back here next week with more info on the team matchups that will be part of the Survivor Series, Thanksgiving Eve, November the 27th. With Update, I'm Gene Okerlund.